theme is Vuka Okanye, Arise and Shine. It's a call to action for all of us to realize our potential and to build a united South Africa. Thank you.
Today is about unity. It's about people coming together. It's about enjoying life to the fullest as South Africans, in understanding that our unity is diversity.
It's lovely to have you along here on the streets of Cape Town, celebrating culture and celebrating this incredible event, the Cape Town Carnivarl 2019. Ladies and gents, Dan Plato will be chatting in a couple of seconds. Just once again, I want to make sure that everybody is ready. If you are ready to party, make some noise!
It is to see so many different people lining up in this place. And that is what is making Cape Town such a wonderful city. We can embrace each other's culture. We can embrace each other's diversity. We can embrace each other's religion. Tonight in the streets, what I've seen, we have the black people, we have the colored people, we have the African people, we have the Muslims, we have the Jews. We need harmony, we need respect. That is how we grow up. All the people I will tell you today, we all grow up like that. And that is the message we must instill into the minds of our children as well. Enjoy your wonderful evening and God bless you.